What do you want?
Excuse me.
Yeah, what do you want?
I have a question.
Well, what's your question?
Not sure.
You don't even know what your question is?
No. I don't know. Why are you here?
Why am I here? This is my home.
I think I am here because I need a home, and this is a good one. This is a good home, so I think I should have it.
This is my home now.
No, it's not. It's my home. I lived here for 35 years. You can't take my home. You can't just show up to my home and take it.
I think I can take it. You see, I think I already have. I am literally on top of it. And it's on top of you, so I think the tree owns you.
Now you listen here. You don't own the home until you're inside of it.
Well then, I'll come down there.
I'll kill you first.
The more I say it, the more I think I like it.
Get out of my house!
No,
have at it! Come get me!
I will! I'm coming down, and I'm going to get you! It's mine now! And now, see, I'm in it, and no, you're not in it!
You stay in that tree prison! It's yours now! You have it! Good for you!
I'm coming to get you! I'm coming! Not that way! I'm coming to get you now! I'm gonna get you, you know! I'm not gonna be here forever! I'm gonna get out, and I'm gonna find you, and I'm gonna do things to you you never even conceived! I'm gonna find you! I like it.